Yesterday, we saw a pretty dramatic increase in the price of metals. In the short term, do you think we'll see another spike like this? And do you think this trend will continue? Let me know.